For years now, I have been involved in a number of EU-wide initiatives, including the working group on a candidate European cloud security certification scheme, the steering board of the EU Cloud Code of Conduct, and the European Telecommunications Standards Institute, ETSI. All of these initiatives are primarily aimed at establishing and strengthening Europe's digital single market, an ambitious undertaking, but one that is absolutely vital to ensure Europe continues to thrive. If we succeed in occupying the golden mean on the world market with our digital infrastructures, which unmistakably reflect European values, we can become a global player. To do this, first, we need to ensure that online platforms can contribute to the growth of our economy and the improvement of our societies while operating under fair market conditions. Second, Europe needs to exploit the data economy's full potential. And third, we need to be able to protect European assets using appropriate cybersecurity measures. We at Fibersoft have put a lot of effort into bringing the Cloud and Cybersecurity Conference to Vienna, because when stakeholders from business and politics, along with members of the general public, to learn more about Europe's digital single market and how far key foundational work in this area has progressed.